Hi, I'm Romero Brito. I'm an artist, and I live here in Miami Beach, Florida. I think the message in my work is a positive message, and it's about love. And I think that's what I put on my work, a lot, lots of love. Well, I was born in Brazil, and since I was a kid, I loved drawings. And I did a lot of drawings on notebooks, and my mother used to tell me, don't do too many drawings on this paper because you need to leave space to do your homework. So I started drawing my mother's walls and everything I could put my hand on it. One of the biggest things that happened in terms of, you know, propelling my career was that I did this series of paintings for Absolut Vodka. And after that, me and I designed watches and I painted cars. I mean, so many things I would never imagine. Well, I think it's so important to anybody in the world to do something for somebody else. You know, you can do it for your family, you can do it for your community, you can do it for your country. And I love the idea of giving back. I'm thankful for the opportunity that I have, that I've been given to have this gift for me to be able to create my art and that people relate to it.
I'm so inspired by all your pictures.
You are?
Yes.
That's so nice. So you're very outspoken, my goodness. But there's a picture here, and you see here, there's actual picture of me working the pyramid. Yeah, I do want to do very large installation like I've done in Hyde Park in London, like I did a few other ones, you know, like I did here in Miami with the Super Bowl. You know, it's great to know that a lot of very special collectors collect my work, but I like the idea of my art being like enjoyed by the masses of the world. A lot of people see my work and they think, oh my God, Romero must be the happiest guy in the world. But what I paint is what I want my life to be, you know, every day. And that's how I do it.